By now we'd paint the walls of our shit.